everyone that is here to celebrate this special Eucharistic celebration today. Okay, can the communicants please stand up?
Thank you. the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. As we prepare to celebrate God's presence with us, let us call to mind our sins and ask our Lord for his forgiveness. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen.
Love does not know God, for God is love. In this way, the love of God was revealed to us. God sent his only Son into the world so that we might have life through him. And this is love. Not that we have loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as expiation for our sins. The word of the Lord.
Thanks.
So for all of you children who are making your first communion today, I congratulate you very much indeed. What you are doing today is important, but also what you will do next week when you come to church and receive communion is important. And all of those communions that you receive throughout your lifetime, they are all important. And you can take my word for this, I give you a 100% guarantee. If you go forward Sunday after Sunday, opening your heart to the Lord Jesus, allowing Him to fill your heart with His presence through Holy Communion, then I will guarantee you that no matter what life brings to you, there will be the strength, the courage, and the wisdom to see it through. And in the end, there will be eternal life. I will guarantee you 100%. You will become friends of Jesus, and you will remain in His friendship all your life. And I guarantee you that in this life, you will be everything that God wants you to be. That's a pretty good guarantee. It begins with First Communion. But this is only the beginning. You have a whole life. So don't forget to come back. To come back to the table of the Lord. To receive this food for your soul, your spirit. Don't forget that your soul has to be nourished every week, every Sunday. And you adults out there who have made your First Communion, some of you many years ago, don't you forget either. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Let us profess our faith this day. We believe in one God, the Father, the Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, of all that is seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only Son of God, eternally begotten of the Father, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten not made, one in being of the Father. By the power of the Holy Spirit, He was born of the Virgin Mary and became man. For all His sins, He was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered, died, and was buried. On the third day, He rose again in fulfillment of the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory and judge the living and the dead, and the kingdom will have no end. Holy Spirit, the Lord and giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son. With the Father and the Son, He is worshipped and glorified. He has spoken through the prophets. We believe in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. We acknowledge the baptism for the forgiveness of sins. We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. And because God has loved us, place before Him our needs, our cares.
Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayer. For the children making their First Communion this weekend, that this will be the first of many encounters with Jesus in the Eucharist, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the success of our parish bazaar next weekend, and for many workers to come forth into the fields, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For peace in our world, especially in Iraq and Afghanistan, and for peace in our families, for peace in each of our hearts, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, for Romeo Bayshard who died this past week, for all our deceased loved ones and friends, and for those who have no one to pray for them, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
During this Mass, We pray for the children who are making their first communion. We pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the sick, the lonely, the afraid, for Patricia Dupuy and for Francis Nichols, and for those remembered in our parish prayer list, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our armed forces serving in Iraq and Afghanistan, that they might serve with honor and return home safely, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For your own needs and cares, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Almighty God, our Father, in your love and goodness, we ask you to hear our prayers and to answer them through Christ our Lord. Amen. our prayers and offerings. Make us worthy of your sacraments of love by granting us your forgiveness. We ask this in the name of Jesus the Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. Father, all-powerful and ever-living God, we dwell always and everywhere to give you thanks through Jesus Christ our Lord. We praise you with greater joy than ever in this Easter season when Christ became our paschal sacrifice. He has made us children of the light, rising to new and everlasting life. He has opened the gates of heaven to receive his faithful people. His death is our ransom from death. His resurrection is our rising to life. The joy of the resurrection renews the whole world, while the choirs of heaven sing forever to your glory.
Oh,
cup. We thank you for counting us worthy to stand in your presence and serve you. May all of us who share the body and blood of Christ be brought together in unity by the Holy Spirit. Lord, remember your church throughout the world. Make us grow in love together with Benedict, our Pope, Robert, our Bishop, and all religious and clergy. Remember our brothers and sisters who have gone to their rest in the hope of rising again. Bring them in all who pardon into the light of your presence. Have mercy on us all. Make us worthy to share eternal life with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles and with all the saints who have done your will throughout the ages. May we praise you in union with them and give you glory through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Lord Jesus, you said to your apostles,
I give you peace. My peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, for you live forever and ever. Amen. And may the peace of our Lord Jesus be with you always. Let's offer to one another some sign of that. Thank you. by raising Christ from death, strengthen us by this Easter sacrament. May we feel the saving power in our daily life. We ask this through Christ, our Lord. Amen. I need to say a word about business for just a moment. Next weekend is our annual parish bazaar, Memorial Day weekend. It's one of the great events during the year here in Champlain. And I think it's going to be a wonderful bazaar, but we still need helpers. So if you can give us any time at all, there's a thing to sign up in the back of the church there. You can see it in the back. Just sign up for when you can help us. We really would appreciate it. And hopefully we'll make lots of money and pay off lots of bills. But next weekend, the parish bazaar, if you can't help, be sure to come. You know, that's a big help too, just come and spend lots of money. I'd like to thank all of those who prepared the children for their first communion. They're very, very well prepared. And I'd like to thank all of you. I'd like to thank the choir. Everyone who made this such a special day for the children, a special day for all of us. And I know that your face is really seeing these children receive their first communion. I do thank you. Without all of you, the Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And my sisters and brothers, go in love.